the move of the Spirit. I wanted to get that tangible presence of God and experience what they experience at camp meetings and winter Bible seminar, and just get in the flow of the Holy Ghost. My expectations were met, superseded. It's absolutely amazing what God can do if you just let yourself flow, let go. People drunk in the Spirit, people just having joy in the Holy Ghost. I've never seen it like this before, and it's just amazing. The glory of God on earth.
The glory of God on earth.
The glory of God on earth.
Did you get any tangible testimony?
Yes, yes. Certain words of knowledge that was given, words of wisdom that was given, blessed me. Some prophecies that were given in tongues and interpreted from Brother Tokes blessed me big time. It was as if he took some of the issues I was going through at that time and dealt with it, and God just brought out solutions and what I should do concerning those things. And my personal encounter, I had dreams during this period, I had some worship time with God, and my mind is just open to a lot of things that God is doing, basically.